So we call this the above the line and below the line training. Above the line and below the line training. People who win in life, in every area of life, operate above the line. I'm going to show you the three components of above the line and the three components of below the line. People who operate below the line really rest in mediocrity, or even worse. We're going to stay above the line. This loses. This wins. This is a component of the vehicle we'll be bringing to Cypress Christian for the athletic department. By the way, you can always recognize below the line people because they operate with BCD. BCD. They blame others, complain about circumstances, and defend themselves when things don't go right. This is the overview of above the line versus below the line training, and it's one component of the vehicle that you'll have at Cypress Christian School.